We believe there is a key role for AI in this strategic domain. I'm proud to highlight that we have the lowest upstream oil carbon intensity in the industry, achieving about 10.1 kilograms of carbon dioxide per barrel of oil equivalent produced. These are coupled with an energy intensity of 114,000 BTU per barrel of oil equivalent, putting us at best in class among major oil and gas producers, as reported by Solomon in a recent benchmark.